Indian politician Suraj Pal Amu, who earlier offered a $1.5 million £1.1 million bounty on Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone's head, has now threatened to torch every theatre in the country. His statements follow the latest controversy over Sanjay Leela Bhansalis' historical film Padmavati, which has sparked nationwide protests and outrage. Increased security for Padukone after India politician puts $1.5 million bounty on actress headThose against the screening of the film based on the legend of Padmini, queen of the kingdom of Chittorgarh in Rajasthan state in the 13th century, have cited distortion of historical facts as the reason. Mainly, rumored scene said to be portraying a romantic dream sequence between Queen Padmini and Mughal Sultan Aladdin Khilji have been the bone of contention. But Bollywood director Bhansali has repeatedly denied the claims. The rumor is that there is a dream sequence between Rani Padmavati and Aladdin Khilji, he said via a Facebook post earlier. I have clarified it earlier and doing it again through this video that there is no such in the film which will hurt anyone's sentiments and sensibilities, the filmmaker added. Meanwhile, AMU, who is from the ruling Bharatiya Janata Party, says that Padmavati's trailer, which is currently on air, has presented the Rajput queen in a bad light. Read about the Padmavati controversy here. Indian Rajput caste organization has threatened to chop actress Deepika Padukone's nose. Viacom 18 movies I do not want to see the and I will not let anybody else it. If you call it hooliganism, it does not affect me, he said on Tuesday, Financial Express reports. Trailers of the are being shown on television and cinema halls. I saw one such trailer, the kind of scenes I had in the trailer, I feel ashamed to share them with you. We will initiate a Clean India mission in all the cinema halls of India. The Kshatriya community and the youth of this country are capable of burning every theater screen in the country if the is released, AMU was quoted as saying by Times Now. The development comes after AMU was served a show cause notice by Haryana State's BJP party chief Subhash Barala, asking him to explain his comments about doubling the bounty on XXX stars and Bhansali's head. Addressing a rally over the weekend in New Delhi, AMU had announced we will reward the ones beheading Padukone and Bhansali with 10 crore rupees, and also take care of their families' needs. Alongside the 31-year-old actress, who made her Hollywood debut opposite Vin Diesel this year, Padmavati also stars Bollywood actors Ranveer Singh and Shahid Kapoor. Responding to the controversy, Kapoor had said, I don't think there is anything in the film that is unacceptable or not in good taste. Eventually, Padmavati will come out in force. Singh, however, refrained from commenting on the issue but added that he stands by the film's director. Padmavati, which was originally set for the 1st of December release, has been indefinitely shelved. On Wednesday, the 22nd of November, Gujarat became the third Indian state to ban the. Earlier, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh had put a ban on the film. No Padmavati in Gujarat. The government will not allow its release in the state. We don't want any controversy and law and order situation in the state. The state home department decided against allowing its release, said Gujarat Chief Minister Vijay Rupani.